Lawyers for artist Eminem have sent a letter to aspiring Republican presidential candidate Vivek Ramaswamy asking that he stop rapping to his songs. The letter comes more than a week after the businessman delivered an impromptu performance at the Iowa State Fair. The letter, dated 23rd August, was sent by Eminem's record company, BMI. The Indian-American Ramaswamy is vying to unseat Donald Trump as the presumed 2024 Republican nominee.